Casey Oxendine right here with the Cowboy, Donald Cerrone. Man, I'm so hyped about this fight tonight, man. There's been a lot of talk. Now, you know, you're never one of lost for words, but, man, Jeremy Stephens, he's saying he's going to break you.
Right.
You know, and this is what I've been hearing. Now, does that kind of stuff get in your head at all, or is it just business as usual?
It's just business as usual, man. The Diaz fight really got in my head, you know, it really did. And that was, you know, made personal. And this, I don't get on the internet and read none of that shit anyway, so I don't care. Say what you want. Come on.
Right. Now, I mean, you know, we're here in the back, so, you know, nobody's going to hear this. What's your plan? What are you going to do? Or do you care if they hear it?
No, I don't care if they hear it. I'm going to go out there and fight, man. I'm going to look for the takedown, take him down, look for the submission. If he wants to stand, let's stand and play, man. I don't care. I'm here to fight. I come to fight. And if you want to get fight tonight, let's get fight tonight. You want to go for the knockout, go ahead. Many have tried, you know. And as far as breaking me, come on, motherfucker, that just makes me fight harder, so let's go.
Nice. Well, this is the thing. You know, you're just coming off, you know, of a tough loss. He's coming off a tough loss, you know, a tight loss. You know, and then you got Nate Diaz, who possibly number one contender now. You know, he had a big win. That's, you know, even though you're coming off a loss, that's got to be kind of a pick-me-up a little bit. You know that guy's up there in that spot. That means you could step right up there and be in that title contention with a win tonight. Now, are you looking forward at all, you know, to anything ahead of you, or is it just like tunnel vision?
It's tunnel vision. It's tonight, man. The only thing I've been looking at is I want to fight in Denver coming in August, man. That's the only, you know, I want to chase Denver just because it's my hometown, you know. But as far as who's next, what's next, Jeremy's next.
Nice. So I heard over there that you've been over here, you've been at the races today. Was it here?
No. Daytona was, I think, April.
Okay.
April, yeah. I can't remember when it was. I was right in the middle of training camp. We shot down there and went and saw it. I don't remember the exact date, but.
Well, I mean, your country. I'm from Tennessee, man, and I live right down the road from Bristol.
Right.
So this is what I want to ask you. You know, if we get some box seats, maybe to go up there in the box to watch the races at Bristol. You know, this fall, you think we get Donald Cerrone to come up here, maybe do a seminar at our gym, maybe go up there and go watch the races afterwards.
Yeah, definitely, 100%. Hell yeah.
All right. Well, you know, our TV show is MMA Inside the Cage. If you would just give them a shout out, you know, let them know what's going to happen to Jeremy Stephens tonight and what you got to bring to him.
Man, this is Cowboy. Boy, you're watching, what is it? Sorry.
MMA Inside the Cage.
This is Cowboy. You're watching MMA Inside the Cage. It's going to be a hell of a fight, man. I'm not going to make any solid predictions, but it's going to be a don't blink.
Nah, so it's been a pleasure. Thank you so much.
Absolutely.